13-point advantage for Denver. Really good start in that first quarter. Giannis swats it away, but Gordon still keeps it. And no hand in his face. He still can't make it.
That's the toughest shot in basketball, maybe. About an 8-foot baseline jump shot with nobody near you.
Giannis!
You know, you get this cross matchup. Aaron Gordon defending someone else. Not there he is in the picture, but he's not the primary defender. And
Caldwell Pope, that one rims out. Another rebound to Giannis. And Caldwell Pope is slow, so it's a 5-on-4. Giannis gets another lay-in.
Shh, come on. Snitches get stitches.
Which one was it, one or two or five?
I got a cap or two.
Or seven or ten.
I got a lot of kids.
Giannis with the plug.
Pat coming in off the bench. Pat Bev.
Giannis will start off the second quarter. Dame still on the bench. A.J. Green checking in for the first time. Jokic stays out. Giannis! Touch the five-serve rafters!
And watch Bobby Portis at the top of your screen. He's going to sprint and take his man with him. That's Peyton Watson. And that just opens up Giannis to come down, Kilbourne, and don't even stop it, Major Goosebies. Actually got hit on the elbow on the way up. That was a great defensive possession by A.J. Green to contest without fouling.
Don't sleep on A.J.'s defense.
Yep.
We've talked about it. Bobby too strong. Giannis with the putback finish. Not going to get that one.
Okay, we're not going to play you a whole lot. Hey, I'm still one and done, coaches.
Yes. Kind of shouldering his way in for two. He's got 15 here in the first half. First meeting. Here's the last possession. A couple of possessions ago.
So that's, Porter Jr. with the, he's like Draymond Green with touch. You know, he passes so well from that high post, but his ability to make difficult shots around the basket is just unmatched.
Oh, Dame to Giannis, there's that connection. They found it together.
Here's Dame coming to his left. Aaron Gordon playing in drop defense, but allows Giannis to get behind him as the helper. Jokic averages 12 rebounds a game. A lot of those offensive. You got to get to his body.
Giannis is going to be trouble for the league. Beverly. Pump fake. Swings it back the other way. Giannis battling for it. Giannis off the glass for two. Monstrous first half for Giannis Antetokounmpo with 24 points.
Oh, just got to make his scoring not as bothersome as it was in Denver.
Oh, Giannis.
Yep, there's two.
Wow, shooting above 90%. Gordon not defending Giannis. Spin move, pump fake, tucks it under and gets the lay-in.
Well, the fact that he's knocking down that, I think one of the guys who defends him as well as anybody, Aaron Gordon. You see Gordon bite. You see him get out of position. Well, it's just a little bit of a, not even, yeah, there's that up and under move.
Giannis looking to go one-on-one against Gordon. Spins towards the baseline and sinks it. Tough shot.
Brook is no slouch. He's 7'4".
Almost, our producer's almost as quick Googling that as he is selling Girl Scout cookies here.
Not quite. And Malik Beasley's activity against one of his former team. I think the team that drafted him was outstanding.
Giannis, that quick, long move to the hoop. Pep, the three-pointer.